CSUN is just, it's the gold standard with AT as far as I'm concerned. So to get a degree from this program I was all in.
When I heard about this program being completely online, I was excited. And the fact that it was CSUN, which is my alma mater, there was no going back. It was a perfect choice for me.
It turned out to be a lot of fun. I learned a lot. I learned a lot from the papers, and I think most off, I learned a lot from my fellow cohort members. They came with a variety of skills and backgrounds that really helped me learn more.
We went through as a group, we went through as a cohort. So each week we would all meet in a classroom together. We would have the same professor for the entire class. I think one of the most important pieces of this program is that we had to work together in groups to do projects, to do papers, to achieve grades. And we got to know each other very, very well through these projects.
Skype, texting,
Dropbox.
Google Docs.
Google Docs, that's right, yeah. Email, Facebook.
I think that the teachers were discovering as well that we kind of started developing our own thing. The small projects that we did in the beginning, I think, helped to nurture some of that. There was a lot of growth for all of us, I think, not just academically, but in learning how to use the technology that we had to learn.
Not only do we get to walk away with a degree, a master's degree in assistive technology, but we also have these wonderful relationships with people who are all over the country who work in different aspects of the field.
I certainly learned a lot from a physical therapist, from an engineering. It was a different background and different cultures and how we all came together as one big assistive technology culture, I think.
This broadened my understanding of what accommodations and assistive technology were so that I could better provide accommodations for the people that I work with.